Is this thing on? Is this thing on? Jeez, been a minute. It's been a goddamn minute. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Sean, back at it again. Oh, it's been a minute, bro. It's been a minute. Like what, bro? It's bro. I think it's been 3 years since I last posted. Yeah, 3 years. 3 years since I last posted. And don't worry, nothing's really changed. I mean, a lot has changed. The grind has not stopped. You know, the grind has always been going. The grind is gonna continue to go. Sipping this pre. But yeah, a lot to update y'all with, man. Like, you know, a lot has been going on. Like a lot has happened. I mean, it's been 3 years. Like, a lot can happen in a year. So, just imagine three. To start off, you know, I've still been lifting. I've still been grinding, you know, each and every day, you know, trying to get better, just trying to be a better person. I did a classic physique show. I'll post pictures right over here or over here. I don't know where. But, yeah, I did a classic physique show, my first ever show. I never thought I would ever compete. And honestly, it was like, I gotta start looking at the camera, but it was like the best experience of my life, bro. It was crazy. Like the whole prep itself, I wish I would have filmed a lot of the prep. I took a lot of pictures. I have a lot of posing videos. I have videos of the show that I'll post, you know, eventually you guys will see that, you know, for the ones that follow me on Instagram, like you guys, either you were there or you followed the whole journey. So, you know, the whole journey is on my IG. If you want to go check that out, my IG, I'll put my IG in the description below. But yeah, bro, it was the best experience of my life. I ended up getting second in my class in the open division. And as you guys know, you know, like I said before, I am a natural bodybuilder. I've never used any steroids, any type of drugs, you know, to enhance or do anything for my physique. Yeah, I just eat, sleep, train hard, and thank God for my parents because they, you know, gave me some good genetics. Ooh, voice crack. Some good genetics. So, you know, it's been a crazy road, man. I just wanted to update y'all and, you know, let y'all know where I've been and how I've been doing. I'm actually doing really good. Oh my God. I think I'm losing my voice. But I've actually been doing really good, man. You know, it's been a lot going on. You know, I've had, you know, a bunch of setbacks, you know, a bunch of, you know, not so good things that's happening, but I never let that stop me from, you know, getting to where I wanted to be or accomplishing my goals. And I've still been pushing every day and trying to keep, you know, a positive attitude, you know, just so I can, you know, continue to just grow and just be a better person. So with that being said, you know, I am back. Oh my God. So with that being said, I am back, you know, officially now. You know, I'm super motivated, you know, to just keep posting and just helping people, you know, like-minded like me that are into fitness and to just being a better person, you know, just working on their mindset and just becoming a better overall person. So I'm glad that y'all are gonna be with me on this journey because, you know, I am just excited to be back and I'm excited to just, you know, post different content, not just in the gym, you know, just me talking about, you know, ways to just help become a better person because I want to, what I truly want to do is try to add some type of value, you know, to the world and just to people. And, you know, I feel like the things that I've been through and just the motivation that I wake up with every day and just the discipline that I still carry to this day that I've had the same 3 years, you know, obviously, you know, that was 3 years ago. I was 22. Now I'm 25. Sheesh. But so I'm getting up there. But, you know, I'm still pretty young and I'm still, you know, I still have so much more improvement and growth to do. So I'm just excited to bring y'all on this journey, bro, and just, you know, just get better together. Like, I just want to get better with y'all and I want y'all to get better with me. So, you know, that's how I've been. I'll post like a bunch of, like I said, videos and pictures of the show and just how it went. Cause like I said, it was the best experience ever. It was actually this year. It was actually a couple months ago in June. It's now September. It's about to be October. Yeah, it's September 29th. So yeah, it's about to be October. But yeah, it was around 3-4 months ago, or I'm not trying to do math right now. That was 6. So 4 months ago. Yeah. But yeah, man, I'm glad to be back. I'm glad to, you know, bring more content and show y'all, you know, what I've been doing, things I've been eating. You know, my diet is like, you know, still kind of similar. You know, it's really like when you're on a strict bodybuilding diet, like it's really nothing big you can really change. You know, I throw in some more foods in there. I've gotten a little bit more creative with my meals and stuff like that. So I definitely want to bring that as well. But yeah, man, like I said, I've said this probably 10 times in this video now. Super excited to be back. Super excited to just give y'all good content and add some type of value and help you guys get better, because I want to get better too, and I know you do too. So stay tuned. We got a shoulder workout with my boy Tarek and Xander. Y'all gonna meet them in the video. Amazing. These are two people that I've met in the last couple years that have just helped me just keep my motivation and just been super, super influential in my life. And these are good dudes that I trust and I'll do anything for. So yeah, we're gonna bring y'all some hard ass work and see you soon. What's up, dog? How you feeling? The boys are here.
How you feeling?
The boys are here. My guy. What up, though? What up? saying? We ain't gonna fucking get you right.
Shut the fuck up, you get used to it.
Funny as fuck.